Is game start? No.
Yep, the game start. Thank you! That's so exciting.
Let's get down to business. Someone bitches get.
No, you did. 10 minutes.
Yeah. Let's get down to business.
Juice, I'm gonna give you 4 mixes.
Okay.
Question.
I forgot the question.
Oh yeah, we cannot make air units, right?
Guys, I've sort of just been told that dinner is now ready without any warning. So I can shut up. I can So what do you want me to do?
Should eat I fast?
Considering we're only 2.5 minutes into the game, I'm thinking I leave. Is that okay?
Sure. I'll take over your base. Just give your stuff to me. Yeah, just move your ACU to the middle and give all your units to me.
Sure. What? Sorry guys, leaving the Skype call.
Yeah, later.
Oh.
Huh? One of my Tech 1 engineers of the UEF is called such a penis instead of such a space Nazi. And a couple of my others are as well, that's weird. That's weird, right? That weird? Nice. Oh yeah, well, distracted there. No, no. Oh damn, clicked out of my game. Oops. Holy crap. Yeah.
Commander under attack.
Tier 1 what? Oh. Look at the beautiful volcano explosion. Boom! Wow, damn missiles, I'm not doing good. I'm making something from Redditors. Jeez, that the point fences target when they are still being built is an awesome feature. There's some kind of magical unit that shoots back missiles. Do they have some magical unit that shoots back missiles? Yeah, I shoot missiles and they shoot them back. Yeah. Do you have them? Oh. Yeah. That's what I thought. Nice. Right, yeah, I think I saw that. Wasn't that on, also on some kind of kill compilation? Great again, Rich. Slowly makes him tear to color. Tear train. No, I'm full, but I want to make shields, but I only have plus 200. Yeah, I'll be fine. Hex making T2 shield generators because they're more efficient, or
thank you.
cab. Boom, bitches. Oh, the white one is getting on the from those missing platforms. It's building a things. healing him. Is he making a paragon? That. And the time that's done and he pays itself, the game is over. Oh boy. Naval is off it. Oh, nice. Angry defense budget space now.
Hey guys!
Hey guy.
Yeah, sorry about that.
No problem. Are you still in the game?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh boy, that's not good. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, I'm slowly losing my defense line. And somehow sooner than last game, which is weird. But... yeah, I think it might just be the T3 Arky.
Why do you have a load of quantum gateways next to me, Entropy? I know, I'm just wondering why they're over here. I'll give them back to you, there's no point in me having them at the moment.
Oh boy. That chicken! No. Oh fuck, that came too close. That's not good. That's gonna fuck up my defense line, really.
So yeah, sorry I got called away. I got called away without any notice for dinner. Then I get downstairs and apparently there's no actual dinner.
There's no actual dinner.
So I then had to cook and eat dinner, and now I'm back. Yep.
Come on, I'm starting to make the base. Oh. Someone I'm holding up.
Why is someone building a paragon?
We don't know.
Yeah, I read that in chat. Hex said that we need a seraphim experimental nuke launcher. And that this and the Red should build a No, he said it a couple of times. And he said the Red needs to build a paragon first.
Oh yeah, White's gone. White's gone.
Well, because Red is using his entire eco on a paragon rather than helping him. I mean, what does White have that's helping Red has that's helping White? Absolutely nothing. He's not helping you in any way at all. Instead, he's just sending engineers to reclaim other people's stuff.
Come on, I was doing so good.
White's down because Red wasn't helping him and he's putting his eco into producing RAS support commanders, which he's then not using. Man, you guys really needed me, didn't you?
Yeah, I need you. My heart.
Oh yeah.
That's a lot to do at this point. Paragon died.
Yep. Yeah, I mean, if every player puts mass into a paragon, you could finish a paragon early on this map. And it would be of massive help. But that mass going to a paragon rather than the front line means you're going to lose before then anyway. You guys don't mind if I suicide my comm, I presume.
But I do mind, why would you suicide it?
Well, I'm not going to deliberately let it die, but it will die while I'm trying to fight this.
Yeah, then die fighting? Don't fucking suicide. Oh, you mean, yeah, you want to go. Oh. I thought you wanted to come to play it.
Falling.
Yeah.
There's my comm. Did get in a few overcharges though. Well, there goes my base as well. Single artillery shell destroyed all my build power. That's all I have in a couple of hours.
Oh well, they're helping. Somebody didn't eat an entire dinner during the game. They're doing pretty well. Yep. My boss is coming close. Won't build anything as well. Oh, the chicken. That other chicken. 2 minutes. Gonna be close.
Is someone else building a tower though?
No. Why?
Well, the guy's complaining that someone else was building a power bomb rather than assisting his.
You have lost.
Oh, Brown says Brown was making one too.
I was pink, I wasn't brown.
Brown colour. Damn juice. Ruining everything.
I was making a para. I wasn't even fucking... Well, Brownian, at the end of the game, you still got 3 kills. Mm-hmm. It's quite impressive if you think that there were only experimentals.
So you guys doing another one?
No. Well, I'm not. I'm gonna watch some porn or something. Yeah, I'm probably going out tonight. Yeah.
Lame.
Gonna do some exercises, then shower, and probably go out. Yeah, lame. Going to party with my friends.
Yeah, rather than video gaming.
Fucking 5 girls at once or something. Taking drugs.
Lame.
Lame.